My name is Christopher Berry, and I'm an interventional cardiologist at Northwestern Medicine. As an adult cardiologist, I see all aspects of heart disease, including valvular disease, heart failure, coronary disease. In addition, as an interventional cardiologist, I perform angiograms and angioplasties of the heart and of the legs. I believe the physician-patient relationship is one of mutual respect. You have to care about the person in front of you. I always ask people about their personal lives so I can understand them better. I'm never dismissive. I know what it's like not to feel well and to be scared. If a patient won't confide in me because they're worried about my reaction, then I failed as a physician. Northwestern Medicine is the ideal marriage of a pioneering academic enterprise and a large network of community physicians that are in the trenches helping people to get well. I love the science of cardiology. I never get tired or bored of it. Being a physician is a privilege. I get great gratification out of the relationships I form with people. It's not a job. It's a lifelong commitment.